Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. Today we're doing a screen capture here because I want to show you something cool that kind of turns your web browser into at least a basic screen reader. So today we're going to spend a little time talking about ChromeVox. Now, a quick disclaimer here, ChromeVox is not a full-fledged screen reader. It doesn't give you independent keyboard access to all the things that you need, but it does some pretty cool things. So we're going to spend a little time here looking at ChromeVox. Going to minimize my camera real fast. And so right now I'm running the Chrome browser on my computer. And if you need to get that, if you go to google.com/Chrome, it'll take you to a page where you can download this free web browser for your Mac, for Windows, for Linux, whatever you're trying to use there. So if you don't have Chrome, it's free, it's great. Go ahead and download it and try that. Then I'm going to take us to ChromeVox.com. And when you go to ChromeVox.com, there's a place that you can install ChromeVox, and it becomes a plugin then for your Chrome browser. So if I click on ChromeVox, it'll go through the install process. Now, I've already added it to Chrome, and so it's telling me that here, that I've already done the installation. To activate it, and this isn't keyboard independent, I wish that it were, you come over to Chrome, you come down to Preferences, then you go and click on Extensions right there, and then you click on Enable to enable ChromeVox so that it'll start talking.
And then if I go to Tab, Edit Text,
it starts talking right away to let me know that I can type in my search term. And let's say I want to look for Easter Seals Tech, which is our website. When I go
Assistive Technology at Easter Seals Cross.
And now I've got access to read this web page. So I'm going to use what they call the ChromeVox keys. And on a Mac, that's Control, Command, and I'm going to use my right arrow to navigate this website.
Indiana's leader in assistive technology and the home of the Indata Project. Home, about, services, contact, apps, on air, permanent link to Google Computer Science Scholarships for students with disabilities. By Lauren on February 12, 2013.
And so you can see as I'm moving around, it gives me a visual indicator of where the text is being read. It also reads it out loud. And I can adjust the speed and the rate and some of the characteristics of the voice. Now, again, ChromeVox isn't an end-all, be-all solution for everybody who needs a screen reader. But if you need a little bit of screen reading in your web browser, that's a real useful way to have access to that. So I would encourage you to get in there, play around with it, try it out. Check out ChromeVox at ChromeVox.com. It's free for your Chrome browser. And that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.